giving independence, or Orcam-AI-an intuitive wearable assistive device-a presentation by Jennifer Kietzk from Orcam Technologies Germany. Orcam was founded in 2010 by Doe Professor Amnon Shashah and CEO Ziv Avaram, who are also the co-founders of collision avoidance system Mobileye. The Orcam-AI assistive technology device was launched in the U.S. in 2015 and subsequently in a growing number of countries. Orcam was founded by Professor Shashah after his wife's elderly aunt pleaded with him to find a solution to her vision loss. Shashah, together with Ziv Avaram, set to work with a team of developers to develop a new technology based on autonomous driving technology. Orcam is a life-changing device, giving me independence and the ability to read again. Orcam-AI 2.0 user Pedro Liz. Reading hyphen for most of us the most normal thing in the world. For those for whom reading isn't something what they can do on their own, whether they have a visual disability or a reading disability, hyphen Orcam gives them independence. Orcam is an intuitive wearable assistive device. It's a smart camera and an earpiece which mounts on almost any pair of glasses and discreetly fits on your face. All you have to do is point. Mi-AI 2.0 can be connected with other devices. Besides the text reading, the device offers even more features such as face recognition and product identification. Orcam reads any printed or digital text, has real-time identification of faces, up to 100 faces of individuals can be stored. It identifies products, stored ones as well as barcodes. Mi-AI detects money, notes and colors. By now the device is available in 12 different languages in 23 countries and even more are following. We have English, French, Spanish, German, Italian, Dutch, Swedish, Norwegian, Danish, Finnish, Flemish and Hebrew. Visit us, try it out on your own and learn more about Orcam-AI 2.0.